whatever the guy they were talking about there is must have really pissed him off. What do you mean by destination all sector completions? 55 of them? Oh, in total. I thought it was like on this planet. It's like Christ, for one of these. Say my. Anyway. Face as stoic as ever. Just do a little tidying up, then I'll call for a second.
Checking now. Done, done, done. Acknowledged. Bye.
Want to take a look, Claudia? There was no one for sign.
I'm actually thinking I might replace this with the breakneck. But I'm using shoddy mostly. Yeah, I'm mostly using shoddy here anyway, so I could actually replace this with trust. Oh, trust is a energy weapon. Use primary ammo, but it's an energy weapon. Damn.
Dead orbit wanna flee like cowards.
I'm noticing all the kinetic weapons aim left, while energy aim right. Interesting thing to note. Wonder in what range will they chain?
I don't know who Arak Jalal answers to. I don't want to know.
Let's get you back out there.
Wow. Sure, let's do this. Let's get rid of the... make it easier to do this. Because they switch around and it's a right pain. Just trying to get all the mods I can. Hopefully once you get one, they won't give you duplicates. They're just taken out of the pool. But that's probably make it too nice. Outrageous fortune.
Good eye. Done and done. Take it. Good.
I feel like I should go do that.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
I think I've got it.
Guardian, what puzzles do you bear? The data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend.
I guess it's official.
What do I need to get that ascendant shard? Ten of those and 100 of those.
I won't forget everyone we lost. I won't.
Okay, Yeah, I'll do run this.
The best crypt.
Savatoon's Dirge. Incoming void and aerial damage increased. Barrier and unstoppable. Exhorted units and more health. I can deal with unstoppable. No, I can deal with barrier. Unstoppable is an issue, I think.
I knew it.
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
I can't do them right now. I'm a little caught on time at the second. I need to stop, do something else, get breakfast, then I can do it.
I am at your service. A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier. Make good use of it.
So then I was like, pew pew pew, and hey, no more falling. Going after the most challenging of foes is not recklessness, unless you make it so. Be brave. I expect to come back smelling like burnt toast. The many hungry are the powerful few that lead them, doesn't matter which, destroy them all. and waits for no one. If you find your magazine depleted and debt staring you in the face, show debt your fist.
One victory is never enough. The Red Legion still holds much of the system. The war goes on, but we will not lose. The Red War rages on.
Alright, I'll have to do the Halloween event first, then I can do some strikes. So, I hope you join me again then. Till then. I say as if I'm stopping this recording. I'm just pausing it. Ooh, these are back. No! Wonder how many child fatalities I've had here. Not exactly a friendly bit.
How nice to see you. Did you get taller? Or am I getting shorter?
I do dislike how bouncy your character is. Like, the platforming isn't as tuned as I would like it to be. Like, it makes sense, like, okay, you hit off something, you kind of be knocked away by it, but it's like you're made of fucking rubber.
You're famous, Guardian. If I... There's a lot we can do. I love it. I love it.
Okay.
Stay safe.
Oh, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna call this here. Gotta go get breakfast, gotta go deal with things. Then I can continue. How are we going with this? We're nearly at... Beautiful. We're nearly at 70. Ooh, I'll get one up here at 80. Another one here at 85. 94. Should finish this. But anyway. I sincerely hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you join me again soon. If you'd like to tell me, please let me know in the comment section below, but until then, love and peace. I don't know why I'm signing off, because I'll be back in a moment, but, oh well. There you go. Kind of feels like a signing off moment anyway. So, till then. Hello, folks, and I'm back. Let us continue, shall we? You can hear me, you can hear the game if anyone's playing, you can see the screen. I'm the recording, 28, 29, 30. Yes. I'm realizing I have most of a year of footage now recorded. Well, not most of a year, maybe a half a year. No, most of the year. Shit. like 100 hours is 200 episodes. It's 350 odd in a year. So, yeah. We're over half, so I can just say most for brevity. Tower U. That's, I guess, if you just want to do it solo or with buddies. Doesn't really matter how far you get, because you get the same amount of chests no matter what. Not sure what benefit there is in getting to 7 rather than just standing here for the first 15 minutes. Well, beyond that bonus thing, you know? The weekly thing. I wonder how many chests there are dotted around the place. Nothing? Nothing. Check my quests. Did I not grab any of them? I don't think I did. That's an irritant. I suppose after this run, I'll stop and go get them. I need to run it a few times anyway. Marley's gone berserk. One second. the hell are we meant to do here? I got completely lost. Noble. Mom again sent me a voice message. Alright, I'm listening to it. Can't listen. Recording. Tang on to us, may carry even more ammo for this. Does limit its usage. Didn't realize I forgot to reload. Oh well. Thank you. Ooh. Do wish there's a way to kill that thing. Seems like the goodie bags that cost the chocolate coins are a good way of getting umbral engrams. Could try and grind up a ton of the chocolate coins to get the engrams to level the other thing. glowed shotgun menacingly. Anyone else? Brewery conductor is a nice little retort. Something about his EO essence damage and hurts them for it. You get some by punching. That's why it's possible to trade. You can trade with it. You punch the enemy, they punch you and kill you. Fury conductor triggers, killing them. Might have been turned about. Text message. Cooperate. Nice. Prime. So up to you now, man. Oh yeah. I'm not sure the point of going beyond 7, because again, as far as I can tell, the rewards at the end are the same no matter what, how far you go. Like, I got 5 chests at the end of like a 4 branch run, it's the same as the run where we got to branch 8. So doesn't seem like any changes. That startled me. Well, it's all up to you now. Never mind. It sucks you in. You can't really resist it. I would imagine there is a benefit for doing more branches, but it doesn't seem to take the form of more chests. Maybe it's a... The amount of chests is what matters to me, because that's what the achievement demands. But maybe it's a... quality of loot. You know? Maybe it affects quality of loot. Sure. Horror story? It never starts out scary. Helm, Sovereign. Damn it. Oh, I guess we're doing another one.